Come and save me. Come and rescue me from this giant hotel full of bones and babies. Take a look at yourself, a look that will sell. Call your aunt about the tea she abandoned. Yeah, well, she placed him in a can and canned him. It's the same as any day now, except your teeth are falling out and you're going upstairs. Yeah, you're going upstairs. It's the upstairs harmony, and when you get there, you can write a song to keep you company. There are good things, there are good things to eat, and tonight we're eating meat. Goody, goody, goody. There's a couple of things I should tell you about that the fuckers wouldn't sell, cause they're too cheap to tell. It's the men who feed on human beings, and they dawdle about with their bellies hanging out. You can wash your fingers, but they never leave. You can bite your tongue, but it turns them on. And when you're ready to go, they'll pinch at your sides, and they'll make you recite brilliant songs about the symphony. I hate their skin, and I hate their trees, and the yards that they wrap with their plastics and greens, and their white houses, the goddamn white teeth, and the chemical strength on the hair that they squeeze. I hate their sex, and the breath that they breathe, and the air that they breathe, and they hated me, and they hated me, and they hated me, and they hated me, and they hated me. But then they ate me, and then they ate me, and they thought I was tasty. Well, then they ate me, and then they ate me, and they thought I was tasty. Well, then they ate me, and then they ate me, and they thought I was tasty. Well, then they ate me, and then they ate me, and they thought I was tasty, thought I was tasty.